Good morning, guys. I'm sure you guys are wondering why I'm not at my house right now. Because I spent the night at David's house, and today we're going riding at Competitive Edge. So, crashed at his house last night, and we're gonna carpool over there together. So, it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna steal you. Or to steal. I'll just replace you with my little wiener dogs.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay.
My God, the struggle. What is happening?
What is happening?
Shut up.
God damn.
Sir, why is that not clicking?
I don't know.
I mean, they're pretty intuitive, but you can't fuck them up.
That I think I'm about to prove that wrong.
You're in college, right?
This is our future. This is America's future. Right now, when you can't even work a ratchet strap. They don't teach this in college. This is life lessons. Life lessons.
Alright, so we're all ready to go. Bike's loaded up. Now I'm just waiting on David to finish pooping. So, in about 15-20 minutes, we'll be on our way.
I'm trying to help you out.
I know.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some napkins over it.
Alright. Hey, this is Joe from Logistics, and I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to come in today. I just got this really bad food poisoning, and I've literally been throwing up everything I would eat or drink.
Alright, Joseph.
Alright, I'm so sorry about that.
Alright, man.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
You already done?
Yeah.
Dope shit.
That went a lot better than I thought it would.
Yeah.
He was like, oh, okay. I was like, really?
Are you really? Sure? Are you sure?
I feel like it's a trap, though. I feel like I'm going to pay for it tomorrow.
When oh, yeah. To work. It's going a lot better until you're, like, not on the schedule anymore. And he's like, oh, yeah. Yeah. You're a fucking GoPro.
Feel
my
good.
Headache's gone. I got some food in my stomach. Oh, that was kind of
Jesus Christ. So we just got here. Someone's a little excited.
I'm way too excited.
A little windy and cold.
hopefully it'll die down. Or it's still pretty good to ride in this state like this. So not good.
Thank you.
Alright, so we're gonna leave here, but David wants to do this triple right here that he's about to do right there. I don't think he's gonna do it, but I hope he proves me wrong. Take one. Woo! Attaboy.
Last moto of the day.
got done riding.
Oh.
Where are we going now?
Wendy's.
Wendy's?
Wendy's.
Dude, I think they have some of the best fries out there.
And their Burger King's and their fries. Burgers.
Ooh. All right, so just got done riding. Went back to David's house, dropped off his stuff, watched some Supercross. Watched Roxen win by a pretty good margin over Dungey and Tomac. So that was pretty good to see. On my way back,